Baby Ed.
Vince and I were woken at 4 a.m. and then we were driven in darkness for an hour on various bumpy, heavily corrugated tracks to reach the balloon launch site. We were told that the balloons would cover 24 kilometres and the ride would roughly last for approximately an hour. Here we spot a hippo wallowing in the river below.
You know what? You put Zoom on.
I was very surprised how fast the balloons actually travel. I guess it all depends on the strength of the wind. This is the right height. They told us to wear warm clothing for the ride, but I found that the constant burning of the butane gas kept us very warm. While the balloon passed over this segment of the river, I noticed a crocodile below us.
Yeah, I've got it. time.
Towards the end of the ride, we started to notice various four-wheel drive Land Cruisers heading in our direction. These were the various recovery vehicles. After we landed, the recovery vehicles transported us to an area where we were treated to a champagne breakfast.
Oh, I thought we were getting food.
Malaika, nakupende malaika. Malaika, nakupende malaika. Nami nifanye ye. Itwa na mwenzio. Nashindwa la mali sena we. Ningekuoa malaika. Nashindwa la mali sena we. Ningekuoa malaika. Malaika.